I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much. But you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Try to start something?
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
I'll be in.
This is done. You know how to fight me.
Please, man.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Well, aren't you a cool so-and-so?
Oh, my mistake.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Family's been in the Southern Union going on three generations now. Almost as long as Justice. Gotta protect our heritage.
I know I heard something.
Watch it.
Watch it, you cougar.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, bro, you hear that?
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys and a job for him. A big one. Secret.
Your ass belongs to me.
Shit, that was something.
How's it going?
Do unto up.
Where are you at? Oh, come on now, Snowflake. Where do you think you're going?
Talk to me. Y'all right?
What?
Better not be screwing with me.
Fine, I'll go. Hey, you.
Much more of this.
Grenade!
Hold!
Gotta hunker down!
like their shit don't stink because I got a little money. Motherfuckers. I got money, too. I just don't have to go around using it to put my name on every goddamn thing. Assholes.
Anderson.
Hey there.
What was that?
My dogs are barking, man. I gotta sit down soon.
Seriously, you should sleep on it. It's a big decision. That's what I always
hey,
do.
Hey, girl.
You don't say.
Good.
Shut up!
Nothing to see here.
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
The Ballet supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
You run with me now.
It's like Christmas come early.
What?
You did, boy.
What do you need? Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Belair.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Belair Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Belair by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
No!
But it got so I couldn't stand to be in the water that long anymore. 3 hours out in the water meant a full day laid up resting my knee.
How's it hanging, brother?
Nope. When Mardi Gras comes around, that's when I try to get out of town.
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a... Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please. Just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? Huh? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000?
You can't do this.
3,000 to the man in front. 3,000. 4. Do I hear 5? 5,000.
How you doing?
Sold for 5,000.
Hell's working here.
Focus.
Well,
back way!
Move! Move!
Where are the others?
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig, motherfucker.
Can't have you talking.
You're dead.
That individual is dead.
Switching out ammo!
I'll leave you boys!
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Some bitch right there!
What's he thinking? You're gonna bleed!
In here.
I could swear.
Not here. Maybe there.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Make you beg for death, boy.
Fuck you, you inbred motherfucker. Fuck your mama, too.
You're funny, Snowflake. Real fucking funny.
Ah!
Huh?
Trouble on the way.
Huh? Talk to me. Y'all all right?
Huh?
Stop fucking around.
I could smell that pussy from here.
Huh?
Over here, piece of shit!
Fuck!
Give me your hand! So help me!
Another down. Kill that motherfucker.
Come get me!
Time to die, quick.
You're really pushing it.
Come tussle with a motherfucker.
What the hell was that? Paranoid.
Protest.
you relax, baby.
You relax. It's not you, these women around. Rose, my hair, our house. They don't think I can hear them, but I can.
Listen, baby. Let them talk. Our money's just as good as theirs. Never forget, on your worst day, you
I crushed your mind. Suspicious person on responding unit in there.
Get me some cover fire, sister.
Of course,
get
that too.
Respond, Sergeant.
That time is up. I'm gonna take you with me.
Please be advised. There's been a reported homicide in Frisco Field. Suspect is described only as a Negro male. All available units, respond immediately.
Anyone could call off the cops in Frisco Fields.
You got it.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Yeah, my pops was able to get me out of going to Nam. Pull some strings.
I thought you said being in the military would look good when you went.
Coast Guard. Pop says when I run for office, it'll look just the same.
old bastard who fell into the wall and was pushed.
Don't wish you stayed in.
Move it! Don't you know your dad?
Shit!
For
that, man.
You're picking us up! Get him up!
How you doing?
All right, dear. He needs to stop sneaking around.
Ah.
You've pulled down everything, Moreau. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight me.
That is not good.
Me? I don't even have a gun.
Huh?
You gotta be here somewhere.
Got nowhere to go! Relay!
What I want is for you to die. Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
You shitting me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
And salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian. Tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastion's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastion's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastion's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Huh?
What?
Nothing over here, fellas.
I don't see nothing over here.
I'm looking. What about...
Fuck, I hit
some shit up!
That had to fucking... Oh.
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
Hold it. Who the fuck invited you?
Tell me about Bastion's PCP business.
Oh, Jesus! This is my mama's car! Fuck! Who's gonna pay for that? Insurance, so fuck you!
I need help over here!
You better tell me what Bobby Bastion's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops in the dispatch garage.
Here on out, I call the shots. Some new wheels over here, Frisco.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big hill.
There's the most worlds out here, you think?
Went down at the old lighthouse from what I heard.
Get ready, boys.
Loud, the mosquitoes never let up. You bring back some 3-foot gator that's not even fit to eat. No thank you.
Am I crazy or did you catch that too?
Yeah.
Huh? Don't hear a sound.
brought a deck of cards if you want to play later.
Button it, man.
Hey.
Shoot,
your type don't belong here.
That can't be good.
This boy, he ain't breathing. Where'd he go? Found him. You making it extra tough for Bobby Bastion to cook. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell. But you better steer well clear of the hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got. Use it.
In good health. I'm heading out.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Huh? Any idea where he went?
Shit.
What the fuck was that noise?
all hear that?
That's not good.
He got me pinned!
What the fuck? Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Shit. Need some help holding down Frisco Fields. You got some boys you can spare?
Sure thing, Lincoln. My boys are on the way. They won't let you down.
Remy Duval came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in Louisiana. He invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the Southern way of life. His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. But even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duval, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers, was always quick to trot out that war of Northern aggression and the South will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.
Lincoln, will you tell these simple fucks that you gotta react to PCC with the grin yarn?
It's only a matter of time. You look at that Bay of Pigs bullshit and tell me I'm wrong. And hell, if it's not the commies dropping the bomb, it'll be one of our own politicians. Which
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker! That's what I'll accomplish! I apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Remy. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased-up wop assholes. No, 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 I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal, told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay, I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
ammo.
Get my ass behind something.
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys.
Crime in progress.
Please be advised. There's been a reported homicide
up
in near
the old lookout point.
Suspect is described only as a Negro male. All available units.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
Fun car as promised.
Appreciate it.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Dundee.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Set a hot wheels just like
everything you
that's
see
big
is for
show me what you got.
I'll be. This is done. You know how to fight.
century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana against Northern aggression. He died in this spot to protect the virtues and the values of his people. Gave his life to uphold the liberty of his state and to hold back the ascension of the mongrel tide. One of their numbers is out there, right this very minute, slitting the throats of white men and women, right now. I know what some of y'all are thinking. Fuck this city, Remy. Fuck the dealers and the pushers. Fuck the thieves and the racketeers. Fuck the politicians who take our vote. Don't care two shits about the common man.
Fuck 'em, Remy!
Fuck 'em, Remy! Fuck the niggas. You fuck those unwashed, deep bass, big lips.
Was that?
Get your thumbs in your asses.
My ass!
That nigga son of a bitch is trying to ambush us. Get on!
Your head don't hang on my wall.
Gotta change mags!
Fields as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
He's mostly been okay since he came back. Huh? I mean, some bad nights here and there.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get right to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. You're gonna love this. Marcano's having real estate problems.
I still don't understand why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Stephen motherfucking DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners in several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Stephen is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting. Offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. But my patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove in through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I get in there and dose the guards with his military-grade LSD and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking ask me where I got my car, where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for poor Mr. Remy. Can't stand a lazy nigga. Nothing low on the face of God's earth. Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? If y'all get them folks their drinks now, stop right there. Hold on. You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl's set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duval off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duval is that he gave this city, no, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that, Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city, by preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
Mister, I don't know what you think you saw.
I saw my client with that Marcano woman. I know Mr. DeGamo's here, and I will go to the police. Every time I see one of them hippies, I want to punch him right in the mouth.
Couldn't agree more.
Essentially, that inharmonious clause lets the FHA sidestep integration. Technically, the landlord can point at that and tell your colored friends to be on their...
Remy would have appreciated you being here on his account.
Frankly, the case is a loser, a non-starter. So, of course, I'll take it.
Right.
Get over here with that bottle, man.
Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Yes, you all, please keep your voice down.
What? Oh, he's probably one of the good ones.
She says I don't talk to her enough.
like I can get a word in edgewise.
If you say so.
I've never actually seen the nephew either.
Just give it
back. I hear some money.
Bring that bottle over here.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know?
Have some wine.
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duval fortune when his daddy died.
Yeah, well, she's my wife, and I shouldn't have to beg for it is all.
Whatever you say. It was just a little blip in the market, that's all. Oh, is that a new outfit? Oh,
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
I told you, the bottle is safe.
What am I going to tell the other brothers?
We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother.
I can do this
right now.
Okay.
It's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
Big old man, dingo nigga.
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Men on the moon, I could give a shit, because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. Hell with that, man.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that cracker. What was I saying now?
I just... I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him.
Coming for us.
We're
coming
all connected.
For you, Barbara.
Oh, good.
Yeah! See you at Sunday Mass.
Goddamn dimes. Yeah. These people are out of their mind.
I see Remy. Oh, no.
Something is wrong.
Oh.
Get me out of here now. Remy.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some kind of...
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir. Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGamo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse.
Lydia, get down! Are you dead?
Yeah, I don't fucking miss. Someone protect this Marcano. I'm boxed in over here.
I will.
Go, give me a hand. Give me some cover. Take my shot. Ugh.
I never thought.
You get shot.
Precisely. The first time I saw Lucio, he looked so handsome. Dashing, even. He wore the finest suits, drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
There ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGarmo?
DeGarmo! They have me out in a building. Down by the water. Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
I ain't asking you a second time, boy. Either sign over that land, I swear to Christ, I will bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
Stop distracting me.
How's it going?
Come on, we got a job to do.
Huh?
God damn this fucking heat.
Whatever you say.
Hey, man.
Button it, man.
What?
Listening.
Your ass is fucked. We'll all get a piece of it.
Circle round.
Cutting us down.
I'm ducking down.
Motherfucker! There! Cut that sack of shit down!
Ain't so tough now, are
you? Time to leave me alone!
Look at all the blood! That hurt, fucker! Your head's going on my wall!
Gonna leave what's left to you to my dogs!
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay. If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near. Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead. My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
Just let me out here! One of these cops can help! Stop the car. I want to get out. You hire something?
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just want to go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay. Thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it. Anyone can call off the cops from Frisco Fields.
Gotcha.
Garmo,
Lincoln left him with me, and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
Like I'd tell any of you assholes.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here. That's better.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano?
He didn't kill women unless he had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon, and this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
G.I. want sucky fucky? G.I. want boom boom?
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them, keeps them off of her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't gonna kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't gonna kill Olivia Marcano.
Who'd you send?
I did it myself, ear to ear, just like you wanted.
Good boy. Leave us alone. I got business to discuss. I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si, certo.
I never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. It brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie, tell you why I wanted to meet.
He said the nigger is causing you problem. That you wish to discuss a deal between the two of us?
I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set. Now the rights to the land are all tied up. It's a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
I'm gonna need enough to pay for all the blood-sucking lawyers, and that's not cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money. And in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. But that's not the only thing that
you... You also wish for me to kill the nigger? I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over.
Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
My men filled me in on Burke.
The man was his own worst enemy. Sit.
I took care of our Irish problem. Now, let's get down to business. I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
Why are we pretending to discuss this? You've given me most of the city already. Why would you stop now? What, because of some bullshit need to make others feel heard? Fuck that. We got money to be made.
Here's the thing, Lincoln. Getting you boys in here vying for turf is guaranteed to end up a pissing contest. Just easy on everybody if you give me the territory like you did last time.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
Share the wealth, Lincoln.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Calling this one for Skeletta.
What do I love? Yo, that's who, you big, beautiful black bastard.
Guess we'll see how the next one goes.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.